Now round number 9, bring the yarn in the front, then P1, C2B, P2, K2, P4, K2, P1, C4F. So slip 2 stitches, hold it in the front, knit the next 2 stitches, knit the stitches from the cable needle, slip the next 2 stitches, hold it at the back, knit the next 2 stitch, then the 2 stitches from the cable needle, P1, K2, P4, K2, P2, C2B, P1. Moving on to the second socks, bring the yarn in the front, P1, C2B, P2, K2, P4, K2, P1, C4F, C4B, P1, K2, P4, K2, P2, C2B, P1, K36. Moving on to socks number 1, K36. Completed round 9. Okay, so this is the last round for the pattern, round number 10. So let's bring the yarn in the front. P1, K2. P2, K2, P4, K2, P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, K2, P4, K2, P2, K2, P1, moving on to the second socks. Bring the yarn in the front, P1, K2, P2, K2, P4, K2, P1, K2, P4, K2, P1, K2, P4, K2, P2, K2, P1, K36, completed for socks 2. Let's move on to socks number 1. K36. Okay, so completed round number 10 and also completed the pattern. So we have to just repeat this pattern till the desired length of your feet. So this is how the pattern looks like. Very beautiful. Okay, so see you next time, next week again, to do the heel for the toe-up socks. Bye-bye.